setakat ni memang tak ada orang akan tanya, eh, kau kawan orang Cina? Eh, kenapa kau kawan orang Cina? So far tak, tak ada. Alhamdulillah tak ada macam tu. Dan saya memang, kalau boleh, saya tak nak dengar orang-orang sebut macam tu depan saya. Kalau keluar makan dengan Allison, kita dekat public, biasanya orang akan setakat memandang. Tapi saya suka perkara tu sebab saya nak orang lain tahu yang tak semestinya kita kena rapat dengan Melayu sama Melayu, Cina sama Cina. Saya nak orang tahu Melayu dengan Cina, berbeza pun bangsa pun kita boleh jadi kawan.
Actually, it's a good thing. It's good that people stare because it is also a lesson or it's a message to those people who stare that they can actually do it like us. Having a friend who is different from you, you know, and enjoy the friendship. So I think just let us continue to enjoy stares from people all around, okay?
Let them be jealous.
Oh yes.
I first met Amy, it should be back in 2010. I believe I met her during an assignment that we covered together, but at that time our interaction was rather like acquaintance.
Masa tu saya jumpa dia macam yalah kawan-kawan wartawan yang lain. Lagi-lagi pula dia Cina kan. So macam kita kata, "Hai," dia jauh je lah kan.
We started getting closer when we cover more crimes that happens in the state. Amy is a very experienced court reporter at the time, and of course she was the right person for me to go to for, you know, guidance. So from there we actually got closer. We like to spend time together, and most of the time we enjoy ourselves having food together. I'll bring her to places that I like, and of course food that she can eat.
Allison ni dia boleh betul ansur tau. Bukan senang sebenarnya Cina dengan Melayu ataupun India kena rapat antara satu sama lain sebab mungkin budaya tu yang menghalang.
If you ask me as a friend, do I trust her or not? I would tell you yes, I do trust her. She's a very righteous person, you know. Because of that basis of trust, we can actually do a lot of things together, like in our travelling.
Masa-masa I pinjam credit card dia untuk beli flight ticket, I just macam tak ada fikir pun, kata nak pinjam credit card, nak beli tiket flight, nak ke Korea. Cakap, okay. Lepas tu dia tanya bila nak pergi dengan siapa. I cakap, pergi seorang je. Okay, count me in.
Yeah, I actually gave her all the details of my credit card. Numbers, expiry date, names, the CV code and whatsoever. Use it lah.
Terima kasih ya, mempercayai I.
No problem.
Jadi masa dekat South Korea tu, saya rasa saya terharu apabila orang lain yang bukan Muslim, bukan Malay, cuba faham kita. Saya tanya Allison, you nak makan apa? Just bagi tahu. Kan, kita boleh teman, don't worry. Lepas tu Allison akan kata, tak apa, tak apa. Saya cari tempat yang just lesson nak duduk. I try to cari kedai yang buat kita comfortable. So macam, rasa, wah. Macam, saya tak tunjuk dengan dia masa tu, tapi memang saya cakap, this part yang macam, iya, aku betul-betul kawan lah. Kawan. Dia betul-betul kawan yang cuba jaga saya lah.
You made me cry in front of the camera. You know, as a Malaysian, I kind of miss how Malaysians interact back in the 60s, 70s, you know. They really can sit together, eat, drink, jokes, talk, without really looking at how you dress. What color you are. So I really miss having those times back. But I realized that I might not be able to see it in this lifetime. No, cannot go on.
Satu kerugian lah. Macam dia kata, kita tak lihat perkara-perkara harmoni yang macam zaman-zaman dulu. Keindahan bermasyarakat, keindahan berkawan.